gravité.
Brother, maybe we do not understand how grace.
Si le prédicateur pouvait comprendre la gravité.
If the preacher could understand how grave the situation was.
Comme l'homme de Dieu pouvait dire.
As the man of God could say.
Si il pouvait aller en enfer même combien de années. Si le prédicateur pouvait aller en enfer seulement 5 minutes.
If the preacher could go to hell and spend only 5 minutes there.
Nous changerons la façon de changer.
We would have changed the way we preach.
Il y a les gens qui gémissent.
There are people who yearn.
Il y a les hommes qui gémissent.
There are women who cry.
Parce qu'ils sont des hommes incroyables.
Because they are unbelievers.
Il y a des hommes qui gémissent.
There are men who are crying.
Parce qu'ils sont des femmes incroyables.
Because they have unbelieving women.
Il y a des enfants qui gémissent.
There are children who are crying.
Parce qu'ils sont des parents. Nous devons Bruxelles. Tu me vois là à Bruxelles.
And well, let's say you see me.
Alors dans un groupe là-bas, l'autre groupe là-bas.
And you notice that I joined another group there.
Je ne comprends pas Dieu.
No, it's just that I don't understand God at all.
Tu vas être ferme, n'est pas de problème.
We can, we, you know, gather as brothers. There is no problem.
Mais là, c'est qui concerne la parole de Dieu.
As regarding to the word of God.
Ici à Newcastle.
Here in Newcastle.
Il y a une seule église.
I think that there is nothing more to preach
about.
Amen. May God bless you.
What
I really want, what my prayer is, that if the Lord still tarries to come, may you look at yourself, the way you live, to the light of the word of God. If you feel the word which is preached, it tells you that it's not like this, it's not like that. You should not fight with the word. Just cry and speak to your God. Paul told us he is still on the throne of grace, not on the throne of disgrace. True grace, which teaches us.
Message,
but it is clear.
Amen.
We can stand up.